Back in the day, America had this big shot gangster named Al Capone. This guy ruled the roost in Chicago during Prohibition, when booze was a no-go. They called him Scarface cause of, you guessed it, a scar on his mug. Capone made banks slinging bootleg booze and running gambling joints. He was the real deal, living it up in style, even though the feds finally nailed him for skipping out on taxes. Folks still talk about him like he's one of the baddest hombres to ever walk the street.